Okay.
I thought this was draft stuff.
Nope.
It is. Well, it's talking about. It is still Sunday Smash, and hi everybody.
Hello.
It is still Sunday Smash, but we're gonna.
I didn't even know we were on.
He said go.
I did.
And
say
I
go.
Said his cue. You can't blame me this time. So fuck you now.
All right. I'm playing if I want to.
It's been a few weeks since our last Sunday Smash. We've been kind of chillaxing. They've been painting our place. They're going to be painting our balcony soon, so... Ugh.
That to look forward to.
Yes. So we finally went around to turning off some of the random stage switches. So on the ban, Jungle Hijinks, because the back and forth was... It slows the game down way too much.
Yeah, I really just didn't like that one. Also, on the ban list, it's Great Cave Offensive.
Because it's way too big, and...
It's way too big, yeah.
The death areas are kind of semi-defined. Not very well-defined, and you get touched once and you fly all over the place, so... It's hard to stick together. Orbital Gate Assault, because... It's another one where you have to pay... Well, it's the first one. You have to pay way more attention to the stage than you do everything else. Because if you miss the time-ins even slightly, you lose a life because...
I didn't realize I'd be explaining all these. I thought we were just going.
I just... It's something.
Yeah, just let people know what we're not going to see. And what else are we not going to see?
Yeah. Garplane. Because Garplane.
Because Garplane.
That's pretty much our reason, you know, it is. There's a big boss that gets annoying that you have to pay attention to, plus it's a lot of very precision platforming that not every character is good at.
Yeah.
So we've had a lot of battles in Garplane where, like, one of us misses a ledge slightly and that's the end of the game. So, it left.
And the last one would... Oh, yeah, it is our last one. What is that one, Rifty?
75M?
Because Springs.
Yeah.
Because every time we get there, it's Springs, and it's who dodges the Springs longest.
Yeah, it really is. Because also because the platforms on it are so tiny.
Yeah.
Most of which I don't believe you can even grab the edge of.
I think you can grab the edge of all of them except for the moving ones.
Oh, really?
I think so.
Yeah. Well,
it doesn't matter that it's on the ban list, we're not playing it.
Yes. Exactly.
Item switch is still as normal, which is healing off because they make matches way too long.
Except for food, because it's tiny heals.
Yes. Invincibility off.
Yeah, that air blowing
Gust Bellows because it's broken. Golden Hammer because it's also pretty broken.
Yeah.
Even the regular hammer doesn't actually get its head pop off as much as it did in Melee and Brawl. Team heal off because if we ever do play teams.
Yeah.
And the special flag because...
We don't need people getting an unfair special... Yeah.
Plus KOs, plus stocks.
Shouldn't we also turn off the guy?
What, the Boss Galaga?
Yeah.
Boss Galaga can be destroyed.
And it can be...
And dodged really easily.
Yeah.
Not only that, you can break out of its...
As long as you're...
Hold,
yeah.
As long as your percentage is low.
Same with the Beetle. Like, they are kind of instant kill... They're both instant kill moves that take you off the top of the screen, but...
It's...
For the most part, there's either an escape or they're easier to dodge.
Okay.
Whereas, what was the other... Like, even the Blue Shell. There's a lot of these one-hit KO items that, over time, are easy.
Yeah.
The Gust Bellows is because... It's just broken. It's massively too big of a hitbox.
It creates an unfair advantage.
Yeah, you get Gust Bellows, you use it a little bit, and then you keep going.
Yeah, you just blow people off the edge.
Yeah.
Anyway, and then just keep them away
items
from
Items are still on none, so we're going to move them to low, because I like them on low. A little bit of item is nice.
Yeah, a little bit.
And today is... I thought it was the announcer was going to say something.
Special Smash!
So we're just gonna chill, do some special smashes. I kinda wanna just do a stamina to start off, because I don't think we've ever done stamina.
No, I don't think we have ever done stamina.
And it massively changes our playstyles, because we can't just dodge shit. Well, we can dodge shit.
But... Actually, we have to dodge shit more.
Yeah. You can die from not getting tossed off, which means that some of the weaker characters are a little more viable.
Yep.
And then we'll change the rules for the next one.
Oh, my controller should turn off from inactivity. Ah. There we go.
And do we want to stick with our teams? I don't really want to stick. Well, this is chill. We'll just whoever.
All right. Thinking of who I should be, and I think I'll go with... I think I'll go with Fox. I like Fox.
I'm trying to think of who would be good for stamina. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just going with the ace. What are you flipping me off for?
Because it's cloud.
What's wrong with
cloud? On the very first one, it's a very big battlefield.
Hey, look, information about orbital gate assault.
I love it. It's like, what is it being out for? And then Foxen was the one who replied, which makes it sound as though he was the one who flipped you off.
Well, fuck. The other bit with Cloud is that his major move doesn't really help me, because it only does one damage.
Well, you can still fly people off, and can't you?
Yeah, but they don't take damage the same way. I mean, I can try it.
I keep running into it myself. Well, that was unexpected.
Alright, back.
Well!
That was not right. Good.
Yeah, I deliberately left you alone on that one, because... Alright. Yeah, they apparently decided to come early for our balcony. How does this work again? I think it's like...
Press B.
Oh! Dodge that!
Motherfucker.
No, I'll save you!
There's no stock in this, is there?
Nope.
Oh. No.
Oh, I'm out.
Yep, totally useless.
Oh shit! Why did I go off to the side? Why the hell did I go off to the side? I was supposed to go straight down.
I don't know why you went off to the side.
Damn controller.
Oh, all right.
Well, at least there wasn't much waiting.
Anyway, yeah. Sorry. So they're scraping the balcony. Sorry if you can hear that. So what should we try next? That was a stamina. Let's mix it up. You know what? V, you take control.
Everyone's a bunny.
Oh, great. We need
everyone's
to be
a metal bunny. God, our jumps will be regular and our drops will be super fast.
Not with the light gravity.
And fast speed.
Yeah, good luck getting combos. Alright, who do I want to be super fast but metal?
Samus. That's who.
I think Foxen's controller is fucked up.
It's doing that thing again.
I'm plugging.
It's because I'm using the red controller again.
Actually, that is an excellent idea.
What? What's an excellent idea?
Yeah, I don't get it. Samus falls slowly to begin with. That's why I went with her.
Yeah, metal, I think, prevents flinching.
To some point.
Well, fuck!
Everyone is super fast. Oh, that was a car.
This is...
Jesus Christ.
This is stupid. Fuck!
Can anyone see what they're doing?
Yes.
Yeah, I was wasted because I was on the wrong side.
I love, like, the zip sound, and then you just disappear into the distance. This was a terrible idea. Why did we let Rifty pick?
I don't know, it was your idea to let her pick.
No one said I was limited to just one thing.
That is very true. I didn't say you were limited to one thing.
We should have.
Yeah, this is a chill day. This is a chill day. It's what you do when you're friends and you're having fun.
I'm having lots of fun. Damn it. Man, I'm the only one that's died.
It's because we're metal and we can't die.
I missed completely. I think I drove it right into the ground, to be honest.
Oh, I got a tear in the corner of my eye from the shit outside.
They're not even doing anything, they're just scraping. They're not painting.
Anyway,
I died.
Yes. Oh, can you wait for the sudden death that's inevitable to happen because it took us 3 minutes to get that far?
I don't think it was 3 minutes. Actually, it was less than 2.5. Hey, that was mine.
Couldn't tell. Did I get a sticker or did I get something important? I can't keep track of myself.
We all got a piece of the big cannon thing.
Ugh, the move goes off too fast for me to keep track. Did the Galaga thing just disappear?
Think so. Aw, you killed me.
Yes.
I think this is the game mode of aerials are for chumps.
Damn it! That's me gone.
Alright,
It's a 3% Roy versus a 300% Charizard.
Yep, one of us won't flinch, so.
Ooh, oh! And you killed yourself.
Yep. I killed myself, like, the other two times as well.
So, yeah. That's two rounds that Isaac has won because the other person killed themselves.
Okay, yeah, it's Fox's turn.
Alright.
Alright.
Well, yeah. First off, yeah, everything off. Let's see here. Everybody gets a tail. Oops.
So we get, like, slight floaty powers?
Yep.
Who's making everybody furs?
Yeah, but we all start at 100. I don't know how to do that.
It only does 300.
Oh, that's stupid.
I mean, I think you could set handicap, but...
We're also really light. That's it.
You know, we did that last time.
Yeah, but that's it. We're really light, so we'll go farther, but... The tail, so that we can we have a little bit of floatiness to us.
So never touch the ground.
Basically.
All right. Well, that being the case, let's go with.
Yeah.
Rob.
Rifty has more kills than I do.
Oh, yay! A stage where the ground disappears. This was also a really close one that I was thinking about getting rid of for the van.
No, I like this one.
Oh my god, look at this nonsense. I have a down button. Ugh.
Well, that goes me. Both Yoshi and Bowser have down buttons.
Combo! I feel like we're fighting underwater.
Oh no!
I have two down buttons. Oh shit!
What the ice? And I've died twice.
What the shit is going on with Yoshi?
That's the tail. You hold it. You can basically peach float.
Yeah, but he looks like he's like...
That, he always does. It's Yoshi. Stop it! And I'm gone. Before either of you lost a life, I lost all three.
I can't hit her! I've been trying, but she's...
Then pick up an item and throw it at her.
What items?
The one that's on the fucking rocket ship? Or don't, Jesus. Oh, now you're tiny. You're gonna have to go after him.
Fuck!
Well, that was just dumb.
Revenge!
Oh, there goes an assist trophy. Not that really would have done much.
Fuck.
Kind of saw that one coming. And that as well.
Did he deflect me?
No.
Did I hit him?
No. Yeah, he hit him, but you weren't over the edge.
Yeah, like it doesn't stop you when you hit someone.
That was too much fun.
Alright.
So much fun.
Let's do a few more.
Yeah.
These are pretty quick just because they're chill. Alright. Let me see. Let's see if I can put something interesting together. I can reflect.
Excuse me.
Really not a whole lot you can really go into.
Yeah, unfortunately. I kind of wish there was a more,
like...
Customizable?
In the other games, it was more customizable.
Was it?
Melee, I think, had a ton of options.
Yeah, but you can only pick one of them.
Yeah, I guess.
I really don't remember it that well.
Whatever. We just do this.
What is this?
Big and reflect.
Oh yeah. Get some bacon power. Get out the bacon grease.
Does that count as a projectile?
Yes, it does.
Your tree counts as a projectile. Actually, I think most of Villager counts as a projectile. I think the bowling balls are a projectile too, because you can pick it up with the bee. Oh.
Well, that sucked ass.
I just wanted a giant slugfest, man. That was all I wanted.
You got it.
Yep.
Oh, nice.
I like the Ike better in Brawl.
What the hell? Build a house around me, bitch?
I I can't get in. There we go.
Oh, there go. I go flying. Fucking perfect swing there.
Fuck! So fucking slow.
Oh no.
Yep. Well, that was terrible. What the hell?
I threw a spring at you, and you were apparently so big that you clipped into the wall. That's my guess, anyway. We could look at the replay.
Nah.
What? Oh, sorry.
Give you the stank ass.
It's just like... Go.
Play it smash. Gotta go.
Gotta go smash.
Alright.
Everyone is curried.
But back shielded? So.
Sorry.
That would be terrible.
That would be very terrible.
Nobody can hit them from the front or the back.
Slow and heavy. Back shield and curry? Are you kidding me? It's gonna take forever.
Alright, let's pick someone fast. Gotta go fast. How the fuck? Wait, are you two the opposite person?
Yeah.
So you're Rifty right now?
No.
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm Rifty.
That's sad.
I picked Pikachu. What the hell?
There's nothing wrong with it. I didn't know. She picked Diddy Kong.
I like Diddy.
Jesus Christ.
You know what? I'm gonna stand here and see how long it takes for something to happen.
Yeah, you do that.
Hey, look, I'm now invincible to the entirety of what's going on behind me. Oh man, even the timer is slow. Oh my god, why did you do this?
This was dumb. This is terrible.
And this is why Rifty doesn't get to pick game modes.
Oh, come on, I'm having a blast!
Well, I'm just gonna stand here now.
Oh no!
This is just... This is a fucking clusterfuck of nonsense.
Yes, it is.
Fuck! I picked a fast character so I at least had a movement speed.
Imagine giving Bowser.
Didn't we do that once? I can't even hit with any of my
moves. Are we both buttons. Going up?
Yeah, because I keep doing B up, and because he keeps flinching me, I keep being allowed to do it again.
Oh, no, 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 no. Aw, I fell.
That's one dead.
It's two, actually.
Oh my god. Never again! Never again!
Commentary's slow because of this.
Everything's slow motion.
I kinda feel like I should speed through this bit in the video. This is just what the frick happened?
An explosion spawned, most likely.
I think it was the jetpack.
Could have been. Oh shit! No! Damn it! Not want to get caught up in that. But I was already stuck in a move that would have sent me even closer to it. Damn it, the fire.
The fire prevents like every move. Like, I can't do anything. Because all of Toon Link's stuff is multi-hit. So it starts and then I die. There's like one or two attacks that I can actually hit with.
Broke it. Yeah, I'm big again.
You found your way to win.
Oh no! That's terrible. The sad thing is, this is so terrible.
You have 24 extended seconds.
Just enough.
Yeah.
It's gonna go to sudden death.
Where nothing will happen because I think all the status things are still on.
Bombs will eventually rain through the sky.
Yeah, but it'll take extra long.
The other bit is those bombs still can't hit us from behind. I don't think this shield blocks electricity.
You're trying so hard!
Oh! Doesn't block the boomerang. Good.
Because the boomerang's technically coming from this direction, even though it's going backwards.
Whoa.
Here they come! Oh!
They'll be easier to dodge. Oh, except for that one! Bullshit! Right, like, fucking a foot above my head?
Yeah, that happens.
That's not fair.
They, like, spawn directly above you?
Yeah.
Yeah, they do that.
Oh, shit, son.
Well, that was complete ass. The two game modes you pick are, like, the two dumbest.
Well, Foxen, you got one more. We can probably slip one more good game in.
Alright, well, first off,
oh my god, I'm dying.
Let's go rock
it. I don't disagree, they're stupid, but I'm having fun and that's what matters.
Picking off. Picking off. Let me just give everyone a flower.
Rocket belt and flower?
Yeah, rocket flower.
Rocket flower.
You know who would be good for this?
I don't know, but you'll pick him.
Not Corrin, but I'm gonna do Corrin anyway. I don't play Corrin that much. Eventually they'll finish scraping stuff outside.
Can't last forever.
Oh, hey!
Palkia.
Well, fuck! Alright. Shit.
Cool.
That was disorienting.
Yes, it was. Oh, that was me, okay. Damn it, lost two lives.
Oh, hey, Midna. I was saved by so many things.
I thought she was an item. I kind of forgot the flowers just kind of rack up your damage.
Yeah.
I didn't even know that could hit things. Oh, hey, Smash Ball that I was going for. Alright. Well, and that's our chill episode. I think we're going to start another tournament next time. What do you guys think?
I think it shouldn't be special rules, that's for damn sure.
Aw, oh, I had fun.
It was chill. It was chill. Anyway, see you next time. Oh, my eyes.
Take care, everyone.